Hello everyone. Today I am here to discuss about COVID-19 vaccines of India, that is Covishield and Covaxin side effects. And here I am going to give you the guide to the list of possible side effects of these two vaccines. India has entered the second phase of its vaccination drive with two made in India vaccines, Covishield and Covaxin, against the coronavirus disease. And the government has said both the vaccines are extremely safe. But there are some associated side effects as with any other vaccine. The Indian Council of Medical Research, that is ICMR, and Bharat Biotech announced that phase 3 results of Covaxin developed by them have shown an interim vaccine efficacy of 81% in preventing COVID-19 and dubbed it as an important milestone in vaccine discovery. The companies had also put out the list of the possible side effects on their prospective websites. You can go through the websites and check it in detail. Remember a very important point here. Those who have any history of allergies, fever, maybe due to any other cause, bleeding disorder, or if the patients are under blood thinners, or if the patients are immune compromised, or on the medicine that affects the immune system, and the patient who are pregnant, or anyone who are on breastfeeding, or any of the individuals suffering from serious health related issues as determined by the vaccinator or officer supervising the vaccination, must not take Covaxin. People who have taken other anti-COVID vaccines also should not take Covaxin. This is what is explained by the company as well as ICMR itself. Now we will list out the side effects of the Covaxin and Covishield separately, and first I will list out the side effects of the Covaxin. The mild side effect of the vaccine include pain at the site of the injection, and there will be a mild kind of swelling at the site of the injection, and there might be a redness and itching and stiffness at the injection site, especially in the left upper arm. And also some of the individuals may find weakness in the injection arm, and people may could experience body ache, headache, fever, malaise, weakness, generalized weakness, or some individuals may also experience some kind of rashes, nausea and vomiting. So these are all the very mild and possible effects one could get after taking Covaxin. But these are not at all serious side effects, and these are a pretty common side effect which can be seen in almost all the individuals after taking the vaccine. And the company said that there is a slim chance that the vaccine causes a severe allergic reaction. That is the reason it is very important for every individual to tell the vaccinator or the supervisor about the previous allergies you have with the drugs or with any other potential chemicals. And signs of severe adverse event include difficulty in breathing, swelling of the face and throat, faster heartbeat, and very minute individuals may get rashes all over the body, and some of the individuals may also experience dizziness and weakness. So these are all the possible side effects one could get from Covaxin. And who should not take Covishield? This is very important, which means what are the side effects and who should not take this. And later we will talk about what are the side effects of the Covishield also. Serum Institute of India's fact sheet said one should not get Covishield vaccine if the person had a severe allergic reaction after a previous dose of this vaccine. Like Bharat Biotech and Serum Institute of India fact sheet also says that if a person is pregnant or plans to become pregnant, or if an individual is breastfeeding, she should tell the healthcare provider before taking the job. People who have taken another anti-COVID vaccine should not take Covishield. And the ingredients of the Covishield vaccine are L-histidine, L-histidine hydrochloride monohydrate, magnesium chloride hexahydrate, and polysorbate 80, ethanol, sucrose, sodium chloride, EDTA. So all these are the contents what we can find in this vaccine. And the water for injection, if pointed out. And now we will list out what are the side effects of the Covishield. Some of the very common side effects of this vaccine are tenderness, pain, warmth, redness, itching, swelling, or bruising at the site of the injection. Same like Covaxin. And majority of the people may experience, they say that, generally feeling unwell. And people may also experience chills or feeling feverish, headache or joint aches for first 2 days after getting vaccinated. And remember the point that the Covishield is made by the Serum Institute of India and Covaxin is manufactured by the Bharat Biotech. And after taking two of the vaccines, any of the vaccine, some people may take Covaxin and some people may take Covishield. So I'm not recommending any of you to take a particular type of the vaccine. Whatever the vaccine which is available at your nearby hospitals or at the government center or by the vaccinator, you have to take that vaccine. We cannot clearly say that which is more effective, right? So Covishield and Covaxin, whatever may be the vaccine which is available nearby you, you have to take it. But if you experience any of the such serious side effects, call your healthcare provider immediately and just do not go away with whatever the serious side effects you have and don't take it light also. In addition, you can also report your side effects after vaccination to Serum Institute of India Private Limited, who is the manufacturer of the Covishield vaccine. And 24/7 call center toll free is also available with these guys. And the number you can see on the screen as informed by the Serum Institute of India. So these are all the possible side effects what you can get after taking the Covishield or Covaxin, guys. But these side effects are pretty common and seen in 95% of the cases. And the side effects are very mild and moderate. Only less than 1 to 2% of the cases with the previous comorbid conditions or previous severe allergic reactions. Or maybe if the patients are under cancer treatment or immunocompromised individuals, for these individuals only serious side effects can be seen, but they are not life-threatening at all. So remember, to prevent the COVID-19 and coronavirus pandemic in India, to prevent the third phase or fourth phase of this COVID-19, it is important for each and every individual to get vaccinated, whatever may be the vaccine which is available nearby your center. Thank you so much.